I think we're live. Should be live. How are we doing? Got a vacuum in here. Are insane. Hello everyone and welcome back to the Archives. As always, I am your host, the Archivist, and we are back with Dark Souls 3. He's still over there. Ari isn't. For those attending the stream, we missed yesterday because I got pretty sick. But we are right, sorry. Briefly put in Dark Souls 2 earlier and I forgot what I was doing. I do things. Yeah, okay. We're here. Okay, we gotta go through that door. Right, okay. Yeah. Okay. Ew. Well, it's good to know that that was there. I forgot. You know, follow me? I don't think you follow me. What's up here? I'm embered, so I should be able to summon if there's anyone up here. Upgrade my bow again at this point. Look at that wiggle. Look at that booty wiggle. Admittedly, that was a poor decision. I could have just... Yeah. Could have gone the other way like a normal person. Yay. What's up here? Behind this tree? No, just this. Soul? That was nice. Okay. Holy crap. In their full kit. Black Hand Goddard. Oh, and then this is that drop down. And this is Henri. Yep. Before I go up there, go in there, what's the... Whoa! Oh, this is what... Right. Is it worth trying to like come back up here for 3 Estus? Yeah, just take these two for help. Wait, who is this? Londor Pale Shade? Got a jester? Weird. Oregon. There. Hand Goddard. Up. Oh wait, no, I can't. Summon. Oh, I can only summon 2? I wanted to summon Henri. No. Dead, bud. offspring of the sun's firstborn? What does that do? You know, the sun's firstborn who inherited the light of Gwyn, the First Lord, greatly boosts minerals. His firstborn was once a god of war until he was stripped of his stature as punishment for his foolishness. Mourner's ring name has slipped from the annals of history. That's fine. I'll waste an ember, but I'll get the resummon Henri. This way. Oh, they've already left. Good. Okay. I didn't realize you could only summon two. Alright, let's summon her. And then... it was more interesting, this was... I had a sword and some magic. What this one? There we go. No, I'm good. Okay. Hi. Okay. Hell of a backswing. Okay. What? When did I die? Okay. That happened. Distance. Okay. You are very aggressive, sir. This might just be the whole night. Try again. Gun here is atrocious. Ow. Yep. Okay. Whoa. Come on. What is happening? Yep. Camera. Ow. Breaking your own church there, bud. Oh, it was close. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, what? Oh. Summoning new thing hurts me, got it. Okay. Okay. Come on. Maybe I should summon this time. Let's go this way. Someone's watching. Who's watching? Say hi. Or don't. It's up to you. I don't want to tell you what to do. But... let's try Goddard this time. Okay. There he is. There he is. Let's go. Oh, okay. Somebody focus on me. Oh, no. Why? Oh my god. Well, okay. Of course, yeah. Yeah. I went far enough away. Come on. Please move it. Keep moving. Come on. saw that coming too. Lag is phenomenal. Come on, focus on me. Wait, I got the soul though. What? So what happened? Did I win? What? I guess. Pontiff Sulyvahn of Irithyll imprisoned a god of the old royalty in the abandoned cathedral to be fed to the devourer. So yeah, he imprisoned... Wait, what? Imprisoned the god of the old royalty in the abandoned cathedral. He imprisoned Gwyndolin in the old cathedral and is feeding him to Aldrich. What? Yeah, I guess that counts. Huh. All right, cool. That's a firelink, I guess. You first. Great Sword of Judgment. Ceremonial shield held in Pontiff Sulyvahn's left hand, representing the judgment of the moon. The magic far closer to sorcery than existing lunar power. Its dark blue hues, deeper than the darkest moon, reflects Sorcerer Sulyvahn's true nature. Yeah, what's this one? Bane great. They're both great swords. Weird. Similar sword on the right hand. Long ago, when Sulyvahn was yet a young trosser, he discovered the profane capital and then the fading flame below a distant tundra of Irithyll. A burning ambition took root within him. Go sell stuff. Ah. Two of these.
Welcome home, I speak thine heart's desire.
Hello. Then touch Haken up. I'm gonna get like one level out of this, so let's put it in Durant. Yeah.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Tis what need.
Reinforce. Oh! Okay.
Pretty never mind. Careful.
What do you have to sell? Well, let's fill out arrows first. Yes, yes. More. Hello.
Ah, there I am, King. If you seek power, at least
nothing new.
Do not be gone for long.
Anything new from you?
Oh, Chelly wished it. You know, in my home, I would be
no. Poor sweet Grey Rat.
Speak thy dishonorable.
Thank you.
Ah, greeting. Good tidings. The time is ripe. The girl awaits thee in the hidden dark moon chamber of Anor.
Oh, I skipped dialogue.
So thou mayst a true monarch become. Ah, greeting. Good tidings. Thy spouse is ready. The girl awaits thee in
the dark room chamber of Anor Londo. Okay. If he has anything new to say. Where? Whatever happened to that crestfallen guy? Well, here.
Come on.
it. Wait. I need to have... What do we
do? Uh-huh. Ah, most ill. Fine kindling for the thrones and all slain.
Yeah, you've said all this. Anything else new? Oh, okay. See if anything's different up here, I guess. There we go. Alright, so I'm gonna go with my controller. Oh, nothing. Oh. Oh, I thought I was gonna die. Okay, cool. I mean, I've only got 1,700, if it gets us anywhere. I guess no. Oh. So that's interesting. It tells me that that's code for you not to get down to, and not like you could potentially platform your way down with enough health or healing, but as soon as you step off that ledge, it'll kill you. Oh. All right. Actually, let's go to the distant manor. Okay, so we're gonna go into the manor first. See if that gets us anywhere. very different. Oh, your smoke is interfering with the landscape. Well, down here. Very dark down here. Was that just a drop? Oh, that's spider webs. Well, that's good detailing. Is that it down here? Huh. All right. Cool, I guess. Whoa. Didn't even see him down here. Where'd he come from? Weird. Rusty gold coin. Oh, that was useful. Okay. This is the old manor. Why? Rubble. Doesn't make sense. Like, you're building a stairs down to whatever this is. You wouldn't. You would stop here. You wouldn't just build steps to a cliff. Which tells me this was meant to go to somewhere else too. Just didn't for some reason. Okay. Okay. Of course. There's the dungeon. This is gonna be a fun time, I'm sure. Ooh. That was loud and unnecessary. Oh. You design like a phantom. You also, you fight with a brand. Or should you go? Whoa. That was unnecessary. Oh. Gross. Whoa. Maybe don't do that. Rude. I said everything is down here. Whoa, what? Oh, it fades back, okay. Okay, so I'm sorry, what was that? Soldering iron. Grinding iron when used with jailers prowling near the dungeon. Press the smearing tip against foes and click fire damage and will block as to healing. Oh. Why is it called a soldering iron? That's not what soldering irons are. On there. Oh, it's the glare. Okay. Does my face have black now? Here. Going to become more of a problem. So there's that way. The hell is screaming? Hit you from here. Okay. Keep going. Oh, come, really? Where are you going, dude? Your helmet. Is this where I came from? Yeah, I walked this way. Okay. Yeah, I like places like this. It's a lot of stealthing. What is this? Stuff to break. This place isn't very well kept. What the hell are you? Oh, it disappeared. I'm gonna look at it. Why are you looking into the corner? Nice. No breaker's key, there's an irony for you. Yeah. Not a lot of movement in those. You don't walk, you shuffle. Interesting. Ow. Whoa. What? Whoa! What the hell was that? Well then. That happened. Oh god, get off. I'm it. Hey. How long do those leeches last for? Damn. Okay, but I have a key now. Rude. Forgot about that one. Aristic. Oh. Nice. Alright, what do we got? I guess we'll get some information. Last one by Jealous Rebel Dungeon, Nobleman delighted in its plump features. The jailers were among the few survivors inhabiting the profaned capital, later serving under Pontiff Sulyvahn. After screams running from the cells, helping forget their old home. Nobleman delighted in its plump features. He went that way. Whoa! Where the hell did you come from? I guess if they can't see you or look at you long enough to stare, because it seems to be the gaze that lowers your health. They can't see you long enough to glare at you. Oh wait, I had a key. I wanted to try something. Ow. My bad. Come on. Both locked. I have a key. What? Alright. Weird. Oh, I guess we're in. Where's my blood stain? For you. Much better. Semi-amphibious. You also got back wing? I'm not getting close enough. And magic. No. I'm not getting anywhere near you. Yep. I'm not gonna bother with that one. Oh? More? You are. Can you hit me through the cage? No. You're much more accurate. So you got back legs, front leg. Is your dagger glowing or is your neck glowing? The tail and okay, so it's definitely your staff thing that's glowing. Okay. Cool, I guess. Oh, come on. Hey, are you the jailers? Hollow, but everything has. How do you get up there? Oh wait, is this the profane capital? Ooh. Okay. There we go. You know, the fact that something was up there would have should have told me that I could somebody would drop up or down from up there. Oh. How did that happen? Nice! I haven't seen one of those in a while. How'd you get through the door? What? And all of them? That's a lot. Hello, big scary thing. Door. Last one. There we go. Oh, there's like eight of you just standing back here? Nope. I'm not dropping down. This what? Oh, Jesus. What? How? Back inside, back inside, back inside! great. That happened. Okay. Oh. You know No, why? What was that? Well, my souls are gone. Oh well. What the? What the hell did you? I have a wheel on my ship. Okay. Jump down. All right, we're back in this. Okay. Just about got him. Oh. messed up. Almost there. Oh, I was aiming for the head this time. There it is. Bye bye. Thanks for playing. That dropped us out, what, here? Gotta climb that. There was a ladder there. Oh, okay. Yep. Oh, do more of them just keep coming out? So what's this way? That's not a mimic. Nope. Screw that. No. Why do you do that? God, I hate the jumping system in this game. Place. Here we go. Okay. You not though. Did Sil key? Nope. Bye. Okay. What was that? What is happening? Why did you attack the wall? This went well for you. Baby's still there. Nope. this? What the? Alright, what am I missing? This way. What do you mean it's locked? Okay, I'm gonna Google this because this is confusing. Hey, hang on. Jailbreakers. Oh. Okay, so the key says it's for the giant. Near the giant. And back this way. Ow. He is following me. Whoops. He shouldn't follow me. The old bell. There, right? No, come back here. There you go. Yeah. That's one. Okay. The hell did you? Is it that? Where do I go? This leads to here and the mimic. Just to buy more time. Probably I just wasted an Estus too. Let's go. I'm Googling this. That's not. Alright, well, it turns out this goes to somewhere else. So we're gonna go to Sulyvahn. came in that way. Do these doors open? I guess that the other one's the same. Doesn't move. Interesting. Okay. We are outside. Oh. Okay. I'm honestly a little surprised that there are enemies out here. Not that, you know, given it's a Dark Souls game, it makes sense, but like... Pontiff being inside everything so quiet. Yeah. Oh, that contraption. Neat. Easiest one ever. The mimic, yeah. The wall. There you go. Golden ritual spear. That sounds expensive. Yeah, I'm glad that the mimics always drop something interesting at least. Which is I didn't fight the other one. Let's go back down. The one that's this back. Get him back outside. Anything to the left? There's so much stuff over there. Nice. Whatever I do here is gonna make me go that way, so that's a trap to make me leave. terms of breathing. Oh, great. Yep. How am I supposed to fight them one on one? Those mages are all upstairs. Either the mages upstairs or those two guys. I can go to bed, but I don't want to. Oh, you're the deacons. How's this going for you? Did he fall over? Okay. Let's grab this while we're up here. A lot of large titanite going on recently. Yep. No magic for you, man. Closer. Okay. Last one. This is the thing with sleeping all day because you're sick. Oh, Jesus. What? There's just nothing down here. Ow. Yeah, okay. Okay, whoa. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Any twin sphere? Did he not drop anything? Really? All that effort. Sleeping. This one's definitely. Oh, shit. Wasn't expecting it to get up like that. Okay. That wasn't the one I was expecting to be alive. Oh, here. It's over here. Anything good? Nothing over here. The bonfire seemed to be nice, but you know, I'm pretty close to the first one still. That seems unlikely. Okay. That. They're shooting at me. Crap, there's three of them. As soon as I start running, they're all gonna move. Okay. What? Wow. Yep. Okay. What the hell? Yeah, I need to go to bed. So, on that depressing note. They're covered really well, too. I can't think of how to go even backwards from them. On that depressing note, everybody have a good night. As well, be sure to like, follow, subscribe, all that. Good night.